Hey guys, Josh Offers, K9 Train at Hampton Road. I'm here with Sadie. Sadie comes to us with a few issues. So the major concern for Sadie is that she has a lot of dog aggression. So that's definitely the major concern with her. Also, she has no manners. She doesn't have a recall at all. She does no sit. She lays down sometimes when she feels like it. But other than that, she doesn't really know too much. So Sadie has confidence issues. She's really, really nervous about things. Doesn't trust too many people. And of course, when she sees another dog, forget it. She's all about let's get it on type of deal. So I'm going to work on some of her confidence issues, especially around the other dogs and things like that. And we're going to get that confidence level to go super, super high. That way she's really not focused on the other dog and she can be the great dog that she's expected to be. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to show you what she does know. She does know sit, lay down, down. She kind of knows it, but not really. So Sadie, can you sit? That's a good girl. Sadie, can you sit? Good girl. Sadie, can you lay? Lay. Oh, that's good. No, up. Oh, good girl. Sadie, come on. So, as you can tell, doesn't really know too much. She seems like she knows sit, but she definitely doesn't hold the command. She likes to kind of jump on people, as you saw there. Not being nasty, just trying to be cute. So, definitely look forward to showing you what Sadie looks like after she completes our World Famous 2-week board and train program. That's a good girl.
Hi, I'm Frank. This is Sadie. Just picked Sadie up from the 2-week board and train, and she is 100% different. Before, she was wild. She would pull on the leash. She'd walk around smelling everything, not listening to me. And now she's always by my side, by my leg when we walk. She listens, and she's extremely disciplined, but still happy.